Okay. Test, test, test. Right, test again.
Test again.
Cool. That's better. Let's go. Gerudo Town. I'll wait to do that until when Mike's here. So I might just do a quick tower for now. This spot is annoying as shit, this area. Is there a better place I could go? Maybe I could go, like, travel from here. At least I'm a bit more in the elevator. This. Let's just get this and we'll teleport back. Ah, stupid thing. Didn't realize how late it was. Go back, sleep, TP back. Full health, all that. Done it all out of order. Plus I need to use the prayer things. Here we get some arrows. Ah. Grab all the eggs. Just make some omelets. Yo, what's up, man?
Hey. Ma?
I was gonna wait to do the
Yeah.
What's it called? Divine Beast before you got here. I can only play for like an hour anyway until my mum gets here for dinner, but I'll play after that. Oh no! What a great item. A mega lol. Ma? Oh, fuck off. Bro, I've got so many of these fucking things. I'm gonna sell 5 of them at least. At this fucking thing. Alright, let's quickly. Oh, it's fucking raining, isn't it? All right. Of course, it's pissing down rain. It's right. We're gonna go to the blue tower here. A bit of a questie. I know, it's annoying in this one because I can't cook, Mike. My love for cooking is hampered by the rain. Gotta get my Gordo on. I wanted to make some lovely omelets. An amazing, beautiful dish. It's alright, it's nice and I'm sure I've got enough meals. I'll make some more later. I actually still really love the rain in this game anyway. Like, it just sounds so, you know, Pipo Satisfied sums it up perfectly. It's there. Ah, yes. I love this move. I love this move. Oh, I forgot to cash in my fucking upgrade as well. I got another four things. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake. So hard to get to. Climb on back. spin to the weak spot. I don't really think I can fit on the back. Oh yeah, and like stand on his little ledge here. I don't really can get to the back of him. Oh, he's not stunned, yeah. Missed my shot. Not much of a window there. There's not enough time. Fuck off! That's unfortunate. Oh, that was a big hit. Yeah, I don't think I'll bother with the sledgehammer anymore. I'll just use normal weapons. They smashed him. Although they are, like, an easier weapon to use than, like, they're more available than the other ones. So you don't really waste it, do you? How is this fucker putting bloody lightning on me every 5 seconds? Whoo! Yeah, it feels like a waste of good weapons, yeah. Need some weapons. You got any fire arrows? Yeah, I do. Ah, yeah. Equip and scope the bow so it's in your hand, then de-scope, okay. Ah, yeah, so it heats us up. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. The fire bow is there. Ah, yeah, it counts as a fire source, right. So it does heat me up. That's cool. So we can just run around like that. Fuck yeah. That's awesome. Fucking awesome, man. Yeah, it's cool. Cool idea. Like you said, man, like, everything works. Like, everything that the world has interacts like it should. Ah, yeah, that's fucking awesome. Yeah, I've seen some cool interactions like that. Even like, you know, when you shoot someone with a bomb arrow, or even a fire arrow, and the enemy's weapon catches on fire, and then you pick it up. It's cool. Went to Paul's before. Paul's pants, yeah. Dude, your shot feels so good. I haven't done that for a while. Absolutely stockpiled. Fuck yeah. I just put an order in with to get dropped off tomorrow as well. What'd you get? Just general food shit. Getting any snackies? Yep, some chippies, lovely. Salt and bins. Yeah, I love the salt and bins. I get the little mini packs, little handheld ones, like a child. They're great. Fuck off. Ooh, we've got some decent breeze here. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, it's not gonna work. Why am I doing this? I got a fucking alt better ability. I need this crap. I know, wasteland, disgusting. I shouldn't have started playing. I'll just go. I'll have to level up, make some meals, and then just come back later, I think. I just wanted to get a few things ticked off before I had to have dinner. Where is the prayer person? Yeah, that's right. All the cooking I've done in the game. We're having like satay curry chicken. It's very nice. Get some rice and all that sort of stuff. Okay. Love those text images. Oops. It's an Emsa's, yeah. 97 new Sonic. That's awesome. In game. Yeah. It's really good. Of course I'm in game. That's a cool little tiny kappa, Mini K. That's awesome. Why do I keep doing that? Right, do we have any creatures we can use? We have a frog. Fruit on the go. I did it right this time. Cook up. What will he make today? Yes. Oops. Cooking up some fruits, get them out of the old inventory into a meal form, get some various different types. Want Hyrule. yes, we'll go with that, of course. Coming through. No cap. Ugh, ladle. Yeah, I'll be here. in 20 minutes or so. So, oh yes, I need to go get my cash in me points. Where is that silly statue? Is it even around this area? Elegant. Yeah, go to town. Yeah, it's nice and easy. It's just laid out well. I'll go the heart. I want to bulk up. Thank you, weird thing. Oh, well, this was a pretty shitty stream time, but that's all right. We'll play later. All right, so next time we've got a Divine Beast to do because we've got the Thunder Helm ready to go as well. So we're all set to go. We got our meals made. Yeah, it's going to be brilliant. All right, man, I'll speak to you after dinner. Take it easy.